Okay, we have now reached the end of the car track, and the rest of the way will have to be walked. This is the scenery. It's all jungle all around us. Thick woods. Look at all these people around us. They're horses. Baskets. You can put your luggage up in the baskets and they'll lock it up for you. What a price it costs.
Yeah,
put you have to wear it up. Yeah. Are we? I think we see the HteeYoe photo there. It's right there in the middle of the screen. As far as I can zoom in. This is one of the taxis. The taxi passengers along the track. You put your luggage here. Look at this. Oh, here comes the Dowager Princess. The Dowager Empress, sorry. Incredible. Oh, this one's broken now. And my AGG has got off. And they will be transferring onto this one. And this is a... Well, according to Mike, it's a three-seater. Three-seater with a four-manpower engine. Oh, Adrian's going on. Oh, yes. This one broke because Adrian got on it. Now he's going out to another one.
Ready to take off.
Well, this is Tokyo Hotel. Look at this marvelous scenery here. Some of the chalets. That's the Tokyo. Very windy up here. And scenery around us. It's a long drop. And that's our car park there. We lift our cars from parking there.
Thank you.
Those doctors that after you increase to from what it needs. But that's what
happened. What do you mean with this
leg?
What do you mean with this leg?
So I'm bulging here.
What do you mean with this leg? think of anybody, but only ten of you.
Hello.
So old jungle here.
Yeah. Yeah.
This is the Chigao Dazza, the powder. The way this pagoda stays is it's that person in this picture. This is pagoda, so all the seas work. And it's built on this little ledge jutting out. We call this the Chigao Dazza because it's supposed to look like a crow's mouth, a crow's beak. So we'll be going underneath this ledge. And the wind beats on down through crevices. Oh, this is narrow bit. And this is beneath that rock hanging we saw just now. That's part of the pagoda we saw just now. Not last now. And this is the rock hanging. And seems like there's a well here. Steering of the point. Oh, there's one. Wow. Well, we'll go
And here we enter now. Oops, oh, I can't squeeze in. Gosh. Oh, there's some light in there. Oh, gosh, I've got to end it sideways. That's all fuzzy now. Step ceiling down. Gosh, this is all very narrow. Oh, that's my feet. Bring down that way. Bring down. That's another mountain which then. That one's Nusura. Thank you.
That's our hotel there.
We have a four.
Reception. Hello. This is our manager, I presume. They're going to Robert's room. This is from Shelley. Why up?
I lost you your butt. I never.
Yeah, you first.
Did you?
That's Baba's room over there. That's the restaurant. Restaurant's inside. And this is the duck. Okay. Now we shall see Baba's Gigi's family room. Well, this is a ride downwards. We're going downhill now.
Loading.
Loading up this stretcher. Gigi looks comfy. Are you comfy, Gigi?
Don't leave behind the back. The back.
And this here is Nyama's contribution to the extinction of wild animals, bear skins. Our share of contribution to the extinction of wild animals. Good gosh, look at these. Bear's paws. No shoe claws. These women, they carry goods, market stuff, fish, meat, vegetables, and they go to these shops and they ask around whether they want it or not. They're a long way off from us.
Coffee
guy. They go all the way from us.
Coffee
guy. Thank you.
Have fun.
Some traditional music.